Supercross in Copper Valley. Riders will have to look out for some rocky changeups through the middle of the course, but the last stretch should offer some breakneck speeds on the final downhill. Here's a look at today's riders.
We'll be right back. Thank you.